For every prodigal who's thrown their whole life away, feeling completely unworthy to mention his name. For every soul that's been shattered by choices you've made, the Father still hears every prayer that a broken heart prays. Just when you thought you could somehow outrun him, you're chased down by mercy as he proves there's nothing that his blood can't cover and his arms can't reach to redeem. Just when you thought you've exhausted his kindness, his gentle compassion pulls you out of hiding. Just when you thought that his grace somehow reached the end, you find you're forgiven again. It's so amazing how he will move heaven and earth to reach through the darkness, the shame, the heartache, and hurt. And we find out again, there is nothing the Savior loves more than seeing surrender so he can renew and restore. Just when you thought you could somehow outrun him, you're chased down by mercy as he proves there's nothing that his blood can't cover and his arms can't reach to redeem. Just when you thought you've exhausted his kindness, his gentle compassion pulls you out of hiding. Just when you thought that his grace somehow reached the end, you find you're forgiven again.